Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Help us! Remains guarded!
You can't!
Consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%. There are two Hell Priests remaining.
path to a brighter tomorrow.
Thank you for your support during this transition. Your suffering
Baker is nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. At this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate. It is. Nothing! The sacrament of this world to the great Khan Maker will be made, and the energy will be restored once again. As it is written, from the souls of the non-believers! You will not save them from their judgment.
Too far this time. You cannot interfere. This is humanity's chance to repent, to give service to us. You cannot resist the will of the Khan Maker.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you who was meant to enforce it.
assistance to locate the second Hell Priest. Your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I've completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The Flame Belch is now ready for your approval. Is activated and ready when you are.
not kill the priests. You know our laws. Despite their transgressions against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the heaven's wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
Your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station. There's a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
Thank you.
The Betrayer's life signal is nearby. There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
Saving your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse. And now you seek to defy the Calm Maker herself. It is your people's time now to give penance, just as it was mine. Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD. Find the remaining Hell Priests by activating your celestial locator. The second Hell Priest is located in the northern region of Earth. I will calibrate the portal now. The hub has several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship. Re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems. The ice bomb modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades.
Thank you.
this facility. I cannot pinpoint his exact location at this time.
Personnel, please be advised.
my brothers and sisters, but he is weak. Your hate must match his will. Only then will you be truly saved. In his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Your super shotgun is nearby, a relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location. mission successful. You are now in control of the Revenant drone. You may use it to reclaim your property.
Attention, all Covenant base personnel. Please destroy this layer. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
Thank you.
We will break your will yet.
Thank you.
do not fear you. This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
I will lock in signal now.
Thank you.
priest's position is stable now, and his guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.
Thank you.
was not easy to find an opponent worthy of the Slayer, but I think you will be impressed.
Thank you.
Was it not the Slayer who brought the demons to us? The Con Maker has you to thank for the gift of Argent Energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering. Welcome, Slayer. Appreciate the sentry I chose. The great Agadon hunters from the Telos realm, though long thought to be extinct, created to hunt only the Slayer and his Night Sentinels during the Unholy Crusades. Some improvements on their design have been made. Enjoy what is undoubtedly my finest work. heretic! Seek enhanced power? Gifts to aid him in his noble conquest, perhaps in return for my...
Our system is being corrupted.
This game has gone far enough.
I will have her transmission removed in a moment.
Despite the loss of the priests, Earth will fall, and my people will survive. I will answer the humans' prayers, reward those that believe.
This hub was of Maker design. She knows the systems well.
The final priest will be moved to a more discreet location, so our work can continue without further disruption.
The third Hell Priest signal is no longer visible to us. There is a 41.3% increase of demonic activity at the nexus of the initial invasion. That is the largest Gore nest on Earth. I will set the portal coordinates for the Super Gore nest now.
Remain calm. You may notice a slight change in the environment. Fear not. It's all part of the plan.
The Super Gore Nest location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began. The oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
friends transition into their new world, a comfortable one.
Thank you.
challenge.
Is the melting pot of the universe.